my chair.
Have you seen the Lego Ninjago movie? Have you seen this movie?
Japan has a superhero called Rain Man.
In the game, he's actually got powers. Lloyd does.
Yeah. He's got powers. Marvel has a superhero named Stripperella.
Yeah, it goes right in a few moments. Not Star.
But you know what's funny about that?
What else did he get rapes.
Like,
I got horses.
He rapes.
Ew.
Hey guys, where does my water go?
So hard that they fucking.
I still don't understand how guys not in the
night. Has anybody seen a water bottle? I think I'm just sucking it.
No.
Yeah.
You gotta go here.
Open it all
right. Done.
And it
was that basically what it revolves around.
There's one part where a guy's going to rape a woman, right? And he drops that, and he's in front of the guy, and he's like,
"You're not raping her. I'm raping you."
And the guy's like,
no! That sounds awesome.
The guy enjoyed it.
Awesome.
He's got like some super sex power.
Honestly, he needs to go to play his new game on the Xbox.
What
are those? Just imagine, like, he's got fucking panties on his head and just a cape and underwear on. So he's fucking got no other clothes off. And he just drops it. Comes out of the yes. He's like shredded. And he's like,
go on. You can try
hamburger. No, there's a part in it where they're shooting bullets at him. He's like, and the bullets turn around.
They're like, we can't kill this sex god.
No, the bullet literally is just from saying,
oh,
it's too damn sexy.
Really?
They turn around.
That's from Addy.
And what, do they go back into the guns or into the people?
I'm going to play my new game.
Oh, you know who that was from, right? That one.
He's immune to all Kevin sexual transmitted diseases.
Good for him.
Jake,
you know what cures you?
Don't go past that yet.
I need to get some drinks.
You're going to have to wait.
Excuse me, please, Matt.
Well, that would be a nice way to go.
What if he can last 30 days? I'm not joking.
Well, there are worse ways to go.
He had sex with an ogre. A female ogre.
There's more than
one. That bitch was as big as a house. He made her orgasm through 38 straight.
By the way, he's talking like Vic.
There's a part where he literally crawls up in there and he finds a part of the giant and just starts fucking punching
it.
Cool.
Have you seen Himikashi and Olivia on the hub?
No.
I don't
know.
It's really good.
Is that like Demon Hunter?